Sarofim School of Fine Arts. At this time, we ask that you please silence all electronic devices and do not access them during this event. Please do not record or take photographs. If you should need to leave the theater during this event, you may exit quietly up the aisles and into the lobby. In case of an emergency, please follow the exit signs. Thank you for coming and enjoy the show.
To our first student-led chamber recital. I hope to continue these on a semi-regular basis, so keep an eye out for them in the following semesters. There's a change in the program tonight. Unfortunately, Dr. Balboa fell ill last night and is unable to join us for the program tonight, so Passacaglia, the last piece on the program, is not going to be performed. Additionally, the intermission will not be performed. I'm a much better performer than I am speaker, I'm sorry. either way, both of those will be cut, and we're just gonna have about a 45-minute to hour recital. Kamsahamnida, thank you all for coming, and enjoy the show.
Thank you. Thank you. Hi, thank you all so much again for coming to this student-led chamber recital. It means so much that you are coming out to support the arts. The next piece that you will be hearing will be performed by a small vocal chamber group. It is Down by the Riverside, led by the Kings, arranged for the King Singers by Robert Gray.
wanted to thank all of you for coming out tonight. It means a lot to me personally because I've been trying to organize something like this that's student-led. I've been organizing this with Dr. Balboa for the last couple months, and it's really nice to see it all come to fruition and see that there are a pretty good amount of people here. So I think it means a lot to the musicians as well, because we're all passionate about this music, and really, chamber music is about playing for musicians and playing for yourselves. And we're all very passionate about this music, and I hope that we can spread that passion to you guys. We'll end tonight with Haydn Piano Trio, which is more like a piano sonata with stringed accompaniment. Nevertheless, thank you all again for coming out, and thank you all who are watching the live stream as well. I appreciate it very much.